Junkenstein locked his bombs at the castle. The explosions are percussive accompaniment.
The Vikings scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein.
That's a lot from you, Dr. Junkenstein.
Walk it off.
Who were you before you entered the mine?
No one of note. Just one of thousands like me.
I read you.
My one moment of clarity changed everything.
The monk has succumbed to his wounds.
Passing out the monk!
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Here, take a healing.
It's time to finish this fight, old friend.
Let us hope we have the strength.
Thank you.
For the most, it appears the alchemist's potions were more powerful than the
summoner is no more.
Peculiar choice ahead, Warrior.
What was that thing?
A man who fell to shadow.
The shieldman breached the monster's defenses and drove him to the ground.
You call that a monster?
The Viking had bested the summoner. The victory that brought him special satisfaction.
Never trusted those summoners.
I'll take care of you.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. James.
Shield Maiden drove the Reaper back to the shadows from whence he came.
The Reaper is dead.
For now.
Does it bother you that I can summon a dragon?
Not tonight. You're better than me in a fight, I grant you that. But I still have the edge on you in smithing.
Give it time.
The Vikings scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein.
Enough from
another thing, but don't have. Soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last
time. The Reaper is gone.
For now. Big one.
Get ready for a
fire on
the Viking looked over the witch's unmoving form.
I've got you in my sights.
He did not sound the alarm.
I say I trusted her.
How did you learn your craft?
I was one of many apprentices, but rose the highest.
Rarely has my path crossed a warrior as cheerful as you.
And you've seen as much as I have. Either you laugh, or you go mad.
For your souls.
I don't think I've ever seen you sleep.
Meditation is all I require to sustain myself.
The monk's blows took their toll upon the monster, and he crashed lifelessly.
Junkenstein's monster has fallen.
Get ready for
I sense an enemy to the right.
I have been summoned.
For a moment, the will-o'-the-wisp burned brighter than her foe. The summoner
is no
out of existence. The Countess is short, punctuated no the end of Dr. Junkenstein's sad story.
Dr. Junkenstein has laughed his last. Nothingness.
The Countess's attack found its mark, and the Reaper was no more. The monk banished the Reaper.
Over the bridge faded.
The Reaper is dead!
How goes your search for the dragon?
I fought it once or twice. I'd have been lucky only to lose what I have.
I'm not sure if Mama would feel the same.
I'm still quite handsome!
They're on me!
The dragon's fire consumes all!
Viking craftsman, seeking battle far from home.
What do you make of the monk?
I do not trust him and his strange gods. I find your religion unnerving, monk.
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster. Until, finally, it tumbled to the ground, lifeless.
Understood. Thanks.
The shield maiden wiped the sweat from her brow. The summoner's flame is extinguished.
Looks like I will be watching your back tonight, Papa.
It's good to fight alongside someone I know I can trust.
Hey.
Mind your defense! The battle is far from over!
Always a critic!
A ghostly will-o'-the-wisp, trapped between worlds.
It is hard to trust that which I cannot see with my own eyes.
I'll shake your hand, but we're a little busy now.
Shield Maiden drove the Reaper back to the shadows from whence he came.
The Reaper is slain! For the moment.
Arrows sprouted from the Wanderer's body as the archer finally brought the creature to its knees.
My servants never die!
His unmoving form, knowing he had not seen the
Lara.
But she will return.
My servants never die.
The archer drew his arrow and watched it soar through the night sky until it struck Junkenstein.
What are you making this, Dr. Junkenstein?
Never trust a scientist.
You ask me, you pump something full of these chemicals, electricity, and whatnot. That's not a man, it's a monster.
Maybe so. Or maybe they're not as different as you think. The enemy is within my sights.
So, where are you from? Back home.
I don't stay in one place. Came from a town called Bloomington, Indiana.
Thank you.
Have you ever faced a dragon?
Only when my father's telling stories.
The Countess's shot was true.
For a shoot!
Here, take it.
Why do you hide your face?
So that others may look upon me without fear or pity.
I can tell you and the soldier have some history together.
This is not our first battle together. I'm not the last. Unless he does something foolish. Cut off the last of them.
Something tells me the worst is yet to come.
The Earl commits the monster. The was destroyed from within. The swordsman's aim was true, and the summoner exploded into flame from his telling blow. Self made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson's Junkenstein!
Our swordsman dispatched the hulking behemoth with ease, his attention turning to the next target.
Monster falls.
With one last laugh.
Are you some sort of holy man?
Simply a traveler, in search of purpose and meaning.
Aren't we all?
Shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
Monster!
Get ready for a shot! Fire in the hole!
Hold
up! Didn't expect to find another American so far from home. You fight in the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
What brings you here, gunslinger?
People hire me to hunt monsters. Werewolves, vampires, witches, talking scientists.
How fare you, Papa?
I can handle myself. Mind your own battle.
What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
The soldier dispatched the summoner with hardly a second thought.
Your magic does not impress me.
You shield men broke the spell of the witches in Chakra. Soon after,
the witch is slain.
If we survive the night, this should be our last battle.
No, I cannot rest until we have justice.
But how did you really lose your eye?
An eventful way!
You're not bad with a bow, but don't you think it's a little old-fashioned?
Perhaps there's still a future for anachronisms.
What happened to your arm, gunslinger?
It was claimed by a darker power. Doesn't seem to be any end to the monsters.
Let them come. I can always use the practice.
The Viking had bested this summoner. The victory that brought him special satisfaction.
Dragon magic's not enough to save you from me.
How did he barely broken a sweat?
It must be my many years of training, careful diet, and simple way of life.
I don't do this.
Indeed. My own person. Chicago, I'm on.
Hey, Archer. Let's see you pass that flask around so we can all have a drink. This is thirsty work.
We drink when the door.
It is strange to see you taking part in a battle, Master.
There are times even I cannot stand by. You blame yourself for the dragon's reign of terror, but it is not your fault.
You weren't there! You don't know about my fate.
Locked.
Would you tell me more about your religion?
Our purpose is to show everyone that in the Iris, we are all one people.
Is it magic that you do?
It is not magic, but the power of the spirit that I channel.
Your torment is ended.
The swordsman banished the Reaper. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.